Get back. Oh, a troll cave. Oh my gosh. Alright. How many arrows do we got? 47? Is this even worth it? I don't even know. Oh, hello. Oh, I left. Damn it. Really need to leave. Oh, he knocked me back out again. Damn. Gotta eat. Heal up. Stamina. That block. Ooh. I think there's a way to uppercut too, right? Oh yeah, there is. I forgot. Use that uppercut. When he's stunned, just uppercut him. Stunning him too much. I didn't know these troll caves existed. That's kind of neat though. Oh. Ow, dude. Cheesing it a little bit, but that's all right. Stun factor is like not really there. It's too big. Spear will do better. Was that it? Okay, apparently that's it. Nothing too crazy in here, huh? Couple mushrooms and a troll. Oh wait. Aha. That's what I would have, more of what I would have expected. We want to drop. It's regular wood, it's probably fine to drop. How much? One more. Go back to the cart. We need to rename that from crypt to troll cave. Suppose it respawns. I'm not sure about the treasure though. Over to my deposit. Rest up. Yeah, 43 arrows. When we get back to the house, we need to make more arrows. Shaman trophy. Ooh. Fun. We'll rest to full health here. Real quick. And then we'll be good. Let's get this copper. Large deposit here, man. poison me. So I wonder if you can get comfort near enemies. Like if you're in combat, if you can come like run over here and just try and out-heal certain things. Some of their combat abilities, let's say. Curious question. A lot of them probably out damage the regen, HP regen anyways though, but any HP regen would be helpful, I'd imagine. Hesitate to destroy my little hut, my makeshift hut. I should mine that like last. Mine that part last. Yay, we made it to day 40, guys. Oh yeah. Mace is getting pretty damaged up. Definitely gonna be in time to head back. So I keep the spear just in case. Thank you. Ooh. Got a tiny little chunk. Kind of hidden in there. Sure, my pickaxe is gonna wear down before I get opportunity to even mine this whole thing. So pickaxe wears out, we'll like explore a little bit more of this map. It's probably gonna be the best idea, at least until nighttime. Leave the cart right where it's at and then explore. Hear somebody? No? Imagination, I guess. We're not gonna be able to get that, so let's not do that. Oh, yeah, we will. Drop stone. Rename this. God damn it. Fuck. Okay. Note to self, again. Or another note to self. Rename something or drop a new pin before deleting it. Can lighten our load a little bit. Boom, 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 boom. Cool. That's pretty much everything, huh? 643 pounds. Damn. All right, we'll head down this way. This is more coastline than anything, but it's fine. I want to unlock all this. Oh crap, you know what I did want though, before we headed on the coastline, is to go get our regen buff, or rested buff back. I would like that, I guess I should say. Extra 10 minutes. Be a lifesaver. got here? Island. Bunch of stone. We still need flint too, huh? Never did really loot flint. Guess it's in the meadows? Here, these guys. If I had 100, I might still use them, but sheltered, would this go faster? Only when you got comfort, I guess, right? Take to make a fire. Oh, stone. And nothing. Ton of black forest, man. That's pretty cool. Got kind of lucky with that biome, this biome here. Is this another mountain biome? Just still black forest. What the heck? It's insane. Oh, this is the mountain biome. Mountain biome right next to the black forest. Cool. I don't want to tackle that yet. So far away from our house, dude. Is that more meadows? It's more meadows. Alright. What I'm gonna do is check this guy, this little building out first, and then I'll head back that way. to see if there's like a ruin here or bees or anything. Anything worth? This mountain, I guess. Thing is, it seems like it might be our only option. It would be nice if there was like a way to plant blueberries. As far as I know, there isn't anyway, but not 100% on that. Ooh, here's a copper deposit. Looks like we come across one finally. Where did they come from? Is there a spawner nearby? Jesus. My goodness, man. Woo! Yeah, slay them all, brother. I think I'm gonna make a fire right here and get some more rested buff. It's like, that's what I wanna do. Crafting. Put this guy right here. Little fire. Building. Be like, oop.